My name is Tony Topping. I'm the Executive Director of the Texas Masonry Council.
My name's Liz Graves. My role is as the chairperson of the Workforce Development Committee at the Texas Masonry Council.
Hey, my name is Kevin Ruiz. I'm the Texas Masonry Education Coordinator.
The Texas Masonry Council started what we call the Masonry Rocks Career Program.
The purpose of the program is to assist the industry in getting more masonry programs into schools across the state of Texas.
And the purpose of that program is to introduce masonry to high school students, let them be a mason for a day, and try it out and see if it's something they're interested in.
We contact every single school within the state of Texas where we have local contractors, and they come out and they help us out to help the students get jobs once they graduate.
So today we taught the students some basic trowel skills, how to handle trowel, how to lay a few courses of brick, and most importantly, I think we taught them about the industry, about the masonry industry, and the job opportunities available to them.
There's a lot of different options in terms of careers available.
For high school students, they can come into the industry and start as a laborer or a helper and work their way up to becoming a full-time mason. And from there, the job opportunities are really limitless. You can go into, you know, safety director and foreman and superintendent, and eventually starting your own company.
The opportunities are just endless on, you know, how far you can advance in your life in the masonry industry. Today I was teaching the kids the basics of masonry, so I was teaching the kids, you know, how to lay to the line, how to properly hold the trowel, how to spread the mud onto the wall, that way they can lay the brick, how to properly hold the brick, which side of the brick was the front and the back side of the brick.
So this shows students really some construction skills, how to work with your hands, how to work hard, but also it shows them that these skills can be transferred on to other positions within the industry.
So there's a number of different options and career paths that you can take with this industry. But it does give them a great skill set and a basis for going into an apprenticeship type program where they're able to do on-the-job training and learn to become a full-fledged mason.
Our industry, we can't find enough masons. And so what we're really interested in doing is reaching out to high school students and showing them the job opportunities available and recruiting them into the industry.
I know for a fact there is a student who's just say, college is not for me. And, you know, just letting them know, like, hey, there's something else out there that could just make you enough money or even more money than what someone with a bachelor's degree has.
Contractors will snap you up to be able to go into the workforce and train you for free, rather than necessarily having to go down a different career path where you have a lot of student debt, maybe. This is a really good opportunity.
So the message TMC would like to give to high school students is that masonry has many different career opportunities for you to come join us and build these great projects all around town and really set yourself up for a career that can sustain you and you and your family for a lifetime.
If you're looking for a job, we've got them.